I've been into the arts my whole life. There's something about using acrylics and water. It's like this fluidity and this movement, and there is so much movement and fluidity in nature. And I think working with water and acrylics and diluting them enough to where they have that like kind of swift brush strokes and, you know, the variations in colors.